healthiest fast food restaurants. Hey everyone, it's Alexa again, and welcome back to another video. As much as you can, you should avoid eating at fast food places too often. The healthier option is always to cook something at home. However, life gets busy and sometimes we just don't have a choice. It doesn't always have to be a greasy meal though. There are healthy foods to be had at the drive-thru, and here are some of them. But before we get into today's video, make sure that you're subscribed and ring the bell so that you never miss any of our upcoming videos. Ixnay on the ice ray. From Pig Latin, that translates to nix on the rice. It's the golden rule if you want to eat as healthy as possible at a place like Chipotle. Some of you may think that Chipotle's whole clean eating image is a facade, but it doesn't have to be. There's word on the internet that a typical meal here can reach 1,000 calories, which is half the limit for a whole day, more depending on your height and weight. However, there are healthy options to be had here. The trick is to skip out on the rice. A burrito filled with lettuce, salsa, and fajita veggies will be high in nutritional values and low in calories. Rice fills your stomach up with calories. Order beans instead for some protein, fiber, and antioxidants. If you want to eat a meat dish without all the calories, try a steak salad. That totals to under 550 calories if you only incorporate black beans, tomato salsa, lettuce, and guacamole. Other add-ons like roasted chili corn salsa or the tomatillo green chili salsa will be good for your gut too. Any burrito bowl from Chipotle is a healthy option and will be under 650 calories. Panera, but with less bread. What's the point of going to Panera Bread and not eating the bread? Look, no one's telling you to stop eating those delicious carbs. We're just saying that if you want the options with the lowest, many of those don't include bread. Items like salads and soups will do your waist a favor. If you must order a sandwich, only ask for half, or eat half and save the rest for later. Oatmeal might be the breakfast your mother forced you to eat in the mornings, but adding blueberries, granola, and cinnamon like they do at Panera will make it a very tasty breakfast. Wendy's, more variety than you think. When you think of a healthy diet, Wendy's probably doesn't make it into your top 10 ideas of places to eat. Think again, however. It all depends on what you include in that order. Skip all those burgers and greasy fries. Some of the healthiest options include a chicken salad or a grilled chicken sandwich. Herbivores? We haven't forgotten you either. Vegetarians can enjoy a baked potato with cheese, broccoli, and a garden salad. Vegans can eat the same thing, but take out the cheese and add roasted pecans and pomegranate dressing to the mix. For kids, replace the soda and fries with a bottle of milk or apple slices to pair with those chicken nuggets. Are you loving it? If Wendy's being on this list surprised you, then you're probably even more surprised that McDonald's made it on here. In 2018, a professor from Drexel University ate McDonald's every day for a month to prove that there are healthy options here. What do the Golden Arches have to offer? Don't worry, you don't have to avoid their burgers altogether. A simple burger consists of a patty, pickles, onions, and ketchup, and will only reach 350 calories. You can also order a chicken sandwich. Make sure that you ask for grilled and not crispy. A big proponent to what makes fast food so bad for us is all the deep-fried dishes. Salads at McDonald's are only 350 calories, and a parfait is only 120. For breakfast, substitute any eggs with just egg whites. You can even eat chicken nuggets. Limit yourself to 4 if you want to stay under 180 calories. Instead of a milkshake, go for a smoothie. Instead of a sugar cookie or ice cream, order that oatmeal raisin cookie. We know, people hate those, but it's just an idea. The Chick-fil-A diet. Chick-fil-A has had its share of troubles, especially lately. One of their smaller scandals took place a few years ago. In 2016, Chick-fil-A offered its customers ideas for more healthy eating at their restaurants as a gesture for New Year's resolutions. Many people panned the diet plan the company posted about on Twitter, which mentioned eating chicken nuggets 3 times a day. Don't follow that. There are still nutritious options here, though. Here are some breakfast options. Like at McDonald's, if there's an egg option, ask for egg whites instead. You can also choose a Greek yogurt parfait, which contains 17 grams of protein, meaning you'll feel full and energized for the morning. Or you order chicken nuggets, so long as they're grilled. For lunch and dinner, avoid any fried chicken patties and settle for a grilled chicken one instead. Actually, anything with grilled chicken is a good bet. All that chicken. You can find all the best and worst foods for you at KFC. That happens when your staple dish is deep-fried chicken, which they've been serving for over 70 years. KFC bases their menu off of the typical foods found in the US South: fried chicken, biscuits, gravy, and coleslaw. None of that sounds like something your dietitian would recommend to you. Do you know what does? Grilled chicken. In general, grilled chicken contains less sodium than its breaded and fried counterpart, and thankfully, KFC serves that too. Ordering veggies on the side like corn on the cob or green beans can also lower your caloric intake at KFC. Sorry, mashed potatoes. Not just coffee. Starbucks is everywhere, making it a convenient choice for someone on the go. It can be tricky to know whether or not Starbucks is actually good for you. Here are a few rules to follow. We all know that the health healthiest coffee is black coffee. Black coffee contains nutrients like manganese, potassium, and vitamins B2, B3, and B5. Studies show that drinking this beverage every day can reduce the risk of conditions like organ damage, diabetes, and heart diseases. Even though Starbucks is known for its ice-blended drinks with whipped cream and chocolate syrup, at least you know you can order a healthy caffeinated drink here too. For those watching their waistlines, there are other drinks you can request that won't tip the scales. Cafe lattes, cold brew, flat white, fruit teas, and cappuccinos. As for food, Starbucks also offers oatmeal, egg sandwiches, and small egg snacks with veggies inside. They also sell peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, which are packed with monounsaturated fats and protein. Not so fast food. Cheesecake Factory isn't exactly a drive-thru joint, but it does still qualify as a type of fast food. Just because an establishment is a sit-down restaurant doesn't mean the food is better quality than a place with a drive-thru. This family restaurant introduced a skinny-licious menu a while back, grouping all the healthiest options into one section. The portion sizes are smaller, and the cooks use healthier ingredients to make the all-around meal nourishing and low in bad fats. On this section, you'll find things like tacos, salads, and chili. For bigger entrees, look for anything with grilled salmon or replace a beef burger patty for a turkey one. Interestingly enough, the steaks and appetizers aren't going to bloat you with calories either, so that is something to celebrate. And if you still want to stuff your face with a slice of cheesecake, dietitians recommend that you at least skip appetizers to balance your caloric intake. Just some of the guys. Five Guys supposedly has the unhealthiest fries and burgers on the menu. Even if that was proven to be accurate, there are still ways to eat healthy at this burger joint. For one, the list is simple, making the rules you follow much simpler too. Sure, their one-patty hamburgers could rack up to 480 calories with up to 26 grams of fat, but we all know that fast food burgers aren't health foods. The upside to Five Guys is that their ingredients are all really fresh. Many other chains have their food pre-made, frozen, and delivered. When you make an order, they warm it up. At Five Guys, they have to set their peanuts and potatoes around the restaurant because there isn't enough room to put them anywhere else, so you know their fries are freshly cut. All of their products contain simple ingredients such as flour, eggs, milk, water, and sugar. Another pro is that you can add a lot of vegetables to your burger. You could always get rid of the buns and eat the veggies and patty. You could also grab some peanuts for extra protein. Eat fresh. If you are a certain age, you remember those commercials that showed how much weight you could lose by regularly eating at Subway. There are probably better diets than eating sandwiches on the daily, but Subway is still definitely on the healthier end of the fast food spectrum. For people looking to shed some pounds, keep portions in mind and only eat a 6-inch sub at a time. These meals range anywhere from 290 to 370 calories at the most. Stay away from anything with bacon or copious amounts of cheese. Subway also offers salads where the calories do not exceed 140. And the grams of fat only go up to 3.5. Remember to be mindful of the toppings. Things like ranch dressing, mayonnaise, and pepperoni aren't the best for you. However, vegetables like tomatoes, avocados, banana peppers, and dressings like vinegar or mustard are a plus for your health. Have it your way. Burger King is famous for allowing you to customize your burgers as much as you want. Whenever a restaurant gives you that many options, the more likely you are to find a combination that won't give you the gains. Burger King's veggie burgers have as much protein as their other hamburgers, but with only 240 calories as opposed to over 500. Soon, Burger King just may be launching a burger featuring the Impossible Burger Patty, an option they only had in a few restaurants. The Impossible Burger, which is said to eerily mimic meat down to the texture and taste, apparently contains more nutrients than a real beef burger and has less harmful impact on the environment. When ordering a meal, watch out for the sodium intake, as that, along with calories, is what can kill your diet. What's excellent about Burger King is that their classic hamburgers have half the calories compared to their more elaborate burgers, but are just as satisfying to your hunger. To go or not to go? Those of you who live on the West Coast or have visited the West Coast and love this fast food establishment, you know that feeling of an in-and-out craving. It happens to the best of us. The smart thing to do is pause for a second and not automatically order a double-double cheeseburger with a milkshake and animal fries. So what should you get instead? According to eatthis.com, their healthiest option is a regular hamburger with lettuce, tomato, and half the average amount of special sauce. This option will only add up to 390 calories. An order with even fewer calories is their protein-style burgers, which is the same thing as a regular hamburger, but without the buns. Taking those away drops the calories to 240. Nearly there. Before we reveal number one, we've got a question for you. What is your favorite fast food item, healthy or not? Let us know in the comments below. 1. Think outside the bun. What is Taco Bell's most current slogan? Most of us know Yo Quiero Taco Bell the best, but for a time it was Think Outside the Bun, referring to how they don't include burgers like every other American chain. To say Taco Bell serves Mexican food is somewhat inaccurate. It's more accurate to say that they serve Tex-Mex-inspired dishes, which include ingredients, tomatoes, cheese, and ground beef. Business Insider named Taco Bell the healthiest fast food chain. The American Vegetarian Association approves of their vegetarian menu, and the fresco-style options provide low-calorie meals. Customers have the power to choose what goes into their meals. You could substitute beans for the meat, which helps cut down on fat and calories. It seems Taco Bell's newest slogan, Live Más, which means live more, is probably the most accurate. You'll undoubtedly live longer if the only fast food you indulge in is Taco Bell.